head for Pakistani speedster Mohammad Asif, the Pakistani pacer, has been detained at the Dubai International Airport for allegedly carrying drugs.